report. Kirsty's the one who's reporting. Warm. It's been a, you know, it's been a bad summer for some of us, particularly across Scotland and Northern Ireland over the last 2 weeks, where you've seen rain every day. And this is ex-Hurricane Bill. Bill is not the strength it was when it moved across the Atlantic, but it reached the quarters of the North Atlantic, as so-called. It modifies the energy within the system, so that's why it's not as potent.
A bit like an energy green effect.
Always get one.
Yes, absolutely. But this weekend, I think it's something slightly different. Most of us will be seeing some sunshine at some point. Bank holiday Monday's looking like the best day of the weekend, but Saturday's not looking too bad either. There's rain coming in across Northern Ireland as well as Scotland. We'll give you full details tomorrow. And also on our website, GM.TV, our daily blog, is on there right the way through August. And then it's a north-west-south-east split as we head through next week. So it's still the south and east getting the fine weather.
Our superior meteorologist, Claire, thank you very much.